Good evening, viewers, and welcome to the 38th Knucklehead auction. Julia is just going over how this works and if you are in the auction house, you can say or spell out program, and one should be placed in your backpack. And during the evening, Julia will present on the table items up for grabs, for bidding. And we'll state an opening bid as well as a bid increase. And then it's up to you, the people at the auction house, to bid on the item, and one of you will win it. And when you do win an item, it will be placed on the vendor named Jesse, where it will be purchasable at the winning bid. And this winner's name will be put in the seller's description of the item. And we have 34 items today to auction away. And may the one with the biggest wallet win. Our first item is a prize ticket. It's a holiday gift from 2001. Blue parchment saying this is a prize ticket, it will only work for you, so don't give it away. Opening bid is 50,000 with a 10,000 bid increase. And sold to Agnes Labs. Next item is a white robe crafted by EM Immortal. And the starting price is 50,000 with a 10,000 bid increase. and sold for 600k to Lily. The next item is a 9th anniversary coin. It was given out at the 9th anniversary, of course, in 2006. And starting price is 100,000 with a 10,000 bet increase. Sold to Alzheimer for 200k. Next item is a birthday bell from the 6th anniversary of Ultima Online in 2003. Starting price is 250,000 with a 10,000 bet increase. And the current bid is 400,000. And sold for 400,000 to Laura. Next up, we have a mini house deed, two-story log cabin from the Edge of Shadows Early Settlers program in 2003, and it gives 6,500 cleanup points. And starting price is 125,000 with a 10,000 bid increase. And the current bid is 250,000. And sold to Alzheimer for 280,000. The next item is, let's see if I can pronounce this, Cornucopia, something like that. It's a thing that gives food. When you click it, it has 10 charges. Given out at Thanksgiving, and I can't pronounce it, but. Starting price is 50,000 with a 10,000 bid increase. And sold to Lat for 50,000. Next up, we have a snowy scene of hardwood. A holiday gift from 2005. Starting price is 200k with a 10,000 bet increase. I shall with 210k. And I shall want it. Next up, we have a replica of an empty mysterious crystal display. It's an event item from 2010. It's a pretty nice decor. Starting price is 750,000 with a 50,000 bid increase. And sold to Alzheimer for 1.5 million. Next item is 500 petals of the rose of Trinsic. Gives you plus 5 strength for a duration of 5 minutes. Starting price is 10,000 for the 10,000 rate increase. $50,000 from Mary. So to Mary for 250k. Now the next item is fairly interesting because it's 100 of all the fish and crabs and lobsters that you could fish. That's 100 of every fishing crab and lobster. And it's on the vendor if you're interested in seeing it. And the current bet is 2.1 million. Five. Million. Four million. Sold to Stella for 4 million. Next up, we have some imbuing mats, 50 seed of manure, and as a bonus, 50 void orbs, 50 silver snake skin, and 50 raptor teeth, all in one package. And this starting price is 750,000 with a 100,000 bid increase. And the current bid is 1.7 million. $2.1 million. 2.4 million. And sold to Nivat for 2.6 million. Next up we have a Britannian ship, the largest ship available in North Mar Line, with two house add-ons, one tile size, and that may be placed in a rear quarter deck. Starting price is 2.5 million with a 100,000 bid increase. And already we are at 30 million. And sold to Paradox for 35 million. Next up we have Ricardo's Asian Lamp. I believe this is from a world event some sort. And starting price is 50,000 with a 10,000 bid increase. and sold for 90,000 to Solo. And next up we have two clothing plastids. Starting price is 200,000 with a 50,000 bid increase. And the current bid is 600,000. $1,000,000. $1,100,000. Next up we have a Barbonic sewing kit. Starting price is 500,000. And the clothing plastid sold for 1.1 million. And the Barbonic is currently in 2 million. 2.4 million. $1.6 million. $3 million. And sold for $3 million to Pillar. Next up, we have 5 spin runic sewing kits, fully charged, 45 charges per kit, and starting price is 200,000 with a 50,000 bid increase. Current bid is 400,000. $700,000. 1 million. $1.2 million. And sold for 1.25 million to Agnes Ladd. Next up we have a ring. A fairly nice ring that can be imbued. It have 6 dexterity, 1 stamina, hit chance 5, which can be enhanced, defense chance 5, which can be enhanced, and swing speed 10. It's a great magic item, and it's currently not imbued and not dyed. And the starting price is 500,000 with a 10,000 bid increase. And it's in 2 million at the moment, 5 million. $7 million, $9 million. $10 million from Paradox. And sold to Ducky for 10.01 million. And next up we have an embroidered oak leaf cloak replica. It's dropped from Coon Champ, among other things. It has plus 5 stealth, and it can be dyed with pigments and stuff. And Lily open it with 500k. And won it. Next up we have a bite blade. Which has a 20% splinter weapon, 100% hit stamina leech, free stamina regeneration, 10 hit chance increase, 1 faster casting, 40 swing speed increase, damage increase 50, and it has 100% fire damage. And weapon damage is 10 to 15, and weapon speed is 2.5. One handed weapon, and it's a swordsmanship weapon. It's a katana. And the opening bid is 250k with a 10,000 bid increase. And the special moves is double strike and armor ignore. And the current bid is 320,000. And sold for 320,000. Next up, we have an ethereal swamp dragon statuette. Summons a rideable swamp dragon. Julia is mounting it now. And the starting price is 1 million with a 50,000 bid increase. And it's a 50-year veteran reward, but anyone can ride it. $2 million currently. $3 million. $4 million. $4.5 million. And 4.7 million for Darky. $5 million for Solo. And sold to Solo for $5 million. Next up, we have a legendary scroll of mysticism. I don't think that requires any further introduction. This is your skill to 120. And starting bid is 1 million, and it's in 4 million currently. 5 million. $5.4 million. $6 million. $7 million. And sold for $7 million. Next up we have a Europa gold rope. Starting price is 5 million with a 100,000 bid increase. And sold for 5 million. And the next item is an Unforgiven Veil with Poison Resist. It's a gargoyle equivalent of a quiver, of the despicable quiver, and it has a +5 throwing, 5 dexterity, a little reflect physical damage, and 5 hit chance increase, and then 10 poison massive. And starting price is 2.5 million with 100,000 bit increase. Sadly, we didn't get any bits for this, so we will move on. Next up we have a mana-facing orb with 10 LRC, 6 LMC, 5 hit chance and 1 stamina regen, and it has menu, so it has full durability 75-75, and starting price is 500,000 with a 50,000 gold bid increase. And the current bid is 600,000. And sold for 800,000. And the next slot is 1175 Poochit Heart, or Hit. Poochit Heart, yeah. That's from the Spies, if I recall correctly. And the starting price is 100,000 with a 10,000 bid increase. And then I won that one with 110,000 gold. Next item is a tribal mask. It has 2 casting focus, 4 strength bonus, 1 hit point regeneration, 110 luck, 2% enhanced potions, 21% physical resi, 14 fire resi, 15 cold resi, 9 poison resi, and 20 energy resi. And it has 21 jewel, but it can be puffed. And the starting price is 250,000 with a 50,000 bid increase. Looks like not much interest in this mask. Moving on. This next item should sell, I think. It's a conjurer's garb. Has the usual garb stats, 2 mana regeneration, 5 defense chance. It doesn't have luck this one, but starting price is 10 million with a 1 million bet increase. $12 million from Darkie. $14 million from Darkie. $16 million. $20 million. $21 million from Lily. And Lily won it with $21 million. And the current item is a pair of enchanted cap woven leggings from MIBs. And the current bid is 110k from Solo. And sold. Next item is two Gorgon lenses from Crafted with Medusa scales, the good stuff. And the starting price is 200,000 with a 10,000 bid increase. And the current bid is 400,000. $500,000. $750,000 at the moment. $900,000. $1,000,000 from Pillar. And Pillar won it with $1,000,000. Next item is a legendary scroll of imbuing. It raises your skill cap to 120, which is the ultimate max. And the opening bid is a modest 50,000 for the 10,000 bid increase. And the current bid is 250,000. And Agnes won that one with 260,000. Next item is a Frostbringer. Starting price is 90,000 with a 10,000 bid increase. It's an artifact from Doom, from the Gauntlet. I think it's worth some points, about 5,000 points if I recall correctly. $200,000. $300,000. $350. And sold for 360,000 to Solo. Next item is a Taskmaster. It's also a Gauntlet artifact. And I believe it's also worth 5,500 points, if nothing else. No, 2,750 points. And the current bid is 110,000. $300,000. $400,000. and sold for 40,000 to Pillar. And the next item is just a head of Chuckles. It has 150 luck and there's some decent verses. And the races are exactly 12 in every score, so exactly 60 races total. And the starting price is 90,000 with a 10,000 bet increase. And we're up to 220k. And as Julia says, don't forget it's worth a complete 2 cleanup points. Yeah, really, an entire 2 cleanup points. It's insane. 300k from Will. And it looks like Will might win that one. Yep, he did. And tonight's final item is a sign of order, a gargoyle version. It's a shield with 10 chivalry, 5 hit chance, 10 defense chance, 1 faster cast recovery, 1 faster casting, 1 physical resi, 5 core resi, and 5 poison resi. And the starting price is 90,000 for the 10,000 bet increase. And Solo won the final item with 90,000 gold. And that concludes the event for today. Thank you all for tuning in to the stream and for coming at the auction house and attending it in game if you were there. And we will most likely have another of these events in the start of February. It's not yet decided exactly when, but normally it's the first Friday of the month. Same time, same place, different month. And with those words, and Julia signing off, I will also sign off from the stream, and we'll see you next time. Ta-da!